Words can devour the mind and eat away at the heart, drown the eyes and crack the mouth into little pieces, turn light blues into dark purples, saturate the soul with angry shadows. Words can open doors, blatant communication. Words can fulfill the mind and relieve the heart of many burdens. Words can be freedom. Words can be infinite.